people have been told this is a prevention method, then why do you go in for a condom if you are already prevented?